Hey guys, Survival here, and I've got a quick tip for you. Whenever you have a new key, be it you've changed the locks, got a new lock, or you've replaced older locks with newer ones so that they're commonly keyed, or if you've had a locksmith come and rekey a lot of your locks, you need to change what keys are on your keyring. For a lot of people, this can be an annoying time. It can be frustrating, slow, and quite often you can hurt your thumbnail changing a lot of keys. I've got a quick tip for you. To easily change what keys are on a keyring, use one of these, a staple remover. Sounds odd, but it works beautifully. Allow me to demonstrate. So, this is a key that we no longer use here at the Assessed Bushcraft and Survival Homestead. I need to get it off this keyring. Sure, you could use your thumbnail and try and pry it apart and then, you know, take it off the old-fashioned way. But that can hurt. It can be annoying. And if you've cut your thumbnails, then you may not even be able to pry the ring apart. Simply take the staple remover with the closest prongs at the bottom and the widest ones at the top. Carefully get them just into the separation point. Push the other ones in. Bring the key up and just rotate the ring through until the key is in the ring, then release and twist the key off. When you're ready to put a new key on, simply reverse the process. Slide the key in. Take away the staple remover and rotate the key back on. So remember, whenever you need to work with a keyring, grab your trusty staple remover. It will, however, need to be one of these types, which have the spring in them. And as always, stay safe in the bush.